Chair, the Netherlands thanks the Secretariat for its third annual on the implementation of the framework of engagement with non-state actors. At this particular agenda item, we would like to take the opportunity to make our position clear on a letter that board members received from the president of a non-state actor looking for action with WHO. In our view, it concerns a nondescript organization called the Foundation for a Smoke-Free World, yet this foundation is strongly affiliated to a tobacco producer. We fully understand that the implementation of FENSA needs diligence and can be challenging. However, in this case, we can be straightforward if WHO should engage with this organization. FENSA, FCTC and their guidelines give very clear guidance on how to deal with the tobacco industry. We commend the DG and the FCTC Secretariat for their work, and we encourage them to continue to have a strong stand against any interference from the tobacco industry. We support the further strengthening of the implementation of FENSA in order to facilitate responsible and productive cooperation between WHO and NSAs. Thank you.